pondré esta pistola en tus manos. Tú me cuidas, yo te cuido.
Me traiciones y te mato.
Yo nunca he andado con un casado. Los casados han andado conmigo.
One more victim of the violence, which devastates the Mexican states, in the war against drugs. In April 2022, Mixy Padilla became famous not only as a TikToker, with more than 12,000 followers on social networks, but also for being trapped, in the middle of a confrontation with soldiers from the rice paddy. In the video's broadcast, a sound is heard for each medium, at the moment Mixy dies during the confrontation between both sides. One of the hitmen radioed one of the cartel's regional bosses to report the attack. They are killing us, they are killing us, they are here. They are going to kill us, my boss, my co-workers, the voice of a woman who died after the attack is heard in the background, who is believed to be Mixy Padilla before she died. It is important to note that the use of social media by drug traffickers is not a new phenomenon. In fact, drug cartels have used social media and technology to promote their image and attract new members. In the case of Mixy Padilla, his presence on TikTok and other social networks seems to have been a way of showing off his life as a hitman. However, such conduct can also attract the attention of the authorities and of the cartel's competitors. The young woman, who has made it clear on social networks that she is a hitman, has appeared in several videos singing narcocorridos in a van on the way to her drug store. Mixy Padilla had an emotional romance with Tillin, leader of the criminal cell of the Gulf cartel known as Los Tillings. A video showed that the young woman had a tattoo representing Santa Muerte. La Santa Muerte is revered by some in Mexico, and is often associated with criminal activities such as drug trafficking. Mixy belonged to the famous Gulf cartel in Mexico, a Mexican criminal organization dedicated mainly to drug trafficking, as well as other illegal activities such as arms smuggling, kidnapping and extortion. It is one of the oldest and most powerful cartels in Mexico, with a long history of operations in the country. The Gulf cartel has its origins in the 1930s, when a group of smugglers began operating in the Gulf of Mexico region, especially in the state of Tamaulipas. Over the years, the group expanded and consolidated its control over key drug trafficking routes into the United States. The Gulf cartel has had a number of leaders and prominent figures throughout its history. One of the best-known leaders was Ocil Cardenas Guillen, who was captured in 2003 and extradited to the United States. Another important leader was Jorge Eduardo Costilla Sanchez, arrested in 2012. Since then, there have been a series of internal disputes and confrontations with other cartels, such as Los Zetas, which have affected the structure and power of the Gulf cartel. Although it has lost some of its influence and territory in recent years, the Gulf cartel remains an active and dangerous criminal organization in Mexico. Its operations are mainly focused on drug trafficking, especially cocaine and marijuana, and it continues to be a source of violence and corruption in the country. It should be noted that Mixy has not been the only TikToker hitman who exhibits her work on social networks, as is the case of Jessenia Pacheco, better known as La Guerra Loca, who also died, but at the hands of the Zetas cartel, unlike the confrontation with the army that ended Mixy's life. Although it is true that for dirty and risky work women have little participation, today this is already in an advanced process of transition, and cases are becoming more common. A brave woman or a simple delinquent? Leave us in the comment box your opinion about Mixy Padilla. This was Info Ballistic.